In a bustling city, there was a struggling artist named Sarah. She poured her heart and soul into her art.
So the audio you just heard was completely generated by an AI and it's completely free of charge. You can convert from text to audio directly and it's completely free. So all you need is just to come to a very simple website called readaloud.com. You can come to your browser, go to Google, and you can just search for readaloud.net. Right, so you can see the first one here, how to text to speech and save it to mp3, free services with no limit. Okay, so once you select, it's going to bring you over here. So all you need is just to have a sample text that you want to convert. You can see it has given you up to 30,000 characters in a day at a time. It can help you to convert. So all you need is maybe to go to something like ChatGPT to pick in a story, maybe any story of your choice. Let's say we take this story. In a bustling city, there was a struggling artist named Sarah. So we can just take this story and let's take as much length as we want, maybe up to this point. You can just copy and go back to our website. Okay, so select everything and delete and replace it with the ones that you have. So you can go ahead and select the reader from here by just clicking. You can see there are a bunch of readers, different readers that you can choose from. Mostly they are different languages, Spanish and all they are about, but I prefer to go with Eric because Eric is English and is American. The accent is American, but if you want Spanish, Castilian, you can select, or Australian English, you can select, or any other one, you can specify. And up here, you can specify the speed, you can increase or decrease the speed accordingly. I usually leave it at default, and you can increase or decrease the pitch as well. I usually leave everything at default as well as the pauses. You can do manually adjust all this in cases if you're interested in. So no need for you to do anything, no need for you to create any account. You can just go ahead and generate your voice or voiceover from here. So by just clicking on this, within seconds, it's going to give you and prepare and give you your voice.
In a bustling city, there was a struggling artist named Sarah. She poured her heart and soul into her art.
Now this is quite interesting. You can just go ahead and download it over here. Once you click on download, and within seconds, you can see it has just downloaded for you, and you can go ahead and use it in your content creation, be it you are creating a video or you are trying to create a voiceover for a particular content. Okay, so this is a bit about it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.